We have two of the 10-year metal hoses connected. And the shorter one is connected to the faucet and has no problem. The longer one, which is connected to the shorter one, you'll see when we turn the water on, springs a leak between the brass connector and the hose itself.
Should I lift this up, Blake?
Sure. As you can clearly see, the hose has sprung a leak.